Well, following the rain and the clouds, the skies have cleared and temperatures, they're going to tumble down tonight. It's going to be very cool when you step out the door. But as we go throughout our Thursday, lots of sunshine, just cooler temperatures. This front that moved on through is ushering in more realistic temperatures for this time of the year, right? As we start December, we should normally be in the 50s. We're going to be there, but it doesn't last long. I've got a couple of changes moving in, including increasing clouds on Friday. That'll be what you'll notice about Friday. And we're mainly dry for a good bit of the day, but late in the day, a spotty shower can't be ruled out, and this sets the stage for another front to come our way Friday into Saturday, which will bring some spotty showers, especially to the mountains. Right now, it does not look to be a washout on Saturday, but there will likely be rain. Here comes this front. The southerly winds ahead of it will warm us up on Saturday. We'll be near 60 to 65 degrees. Then comes that front, which brings in some rain, really 2, 3, 4 o'clock, and then it pushes south. By 8 o'clock, that front is south of us, taking with it the majority of the rain, but some clouds will remain. Now pay attention to this front. It really doesn't go very far, and in fact, it comes back for us as we go to late Sunday. Now Sunday is a bit of a cooler day behind this front. We get a north to northeast wind kind of wedging us in. We'll have temperatures back in the 50s. A lot of flip-flopping temperatures to come our way, but it doesn't last long because this front reactivates as a warm front lifts right into our area and brings in more rain Sunday evening all the way into Monday. And this opens the door for another system to come our way, which could bring us rounds of rainfall Monday, Tuesday, even into Wednesday across the entire area. So the 4-day looks like this. It's going to be a cold night, down to 30 degrees in the upstate, up to 54 tomorrow with some sunshine. Clouds will increase on Friday. A stray shower can't be ruled out. 55 for a high. Then some spotty rain on Saturday. Sunday, mainly evening rain as that front comes back for us and gives us a better chance for some showers. Then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday all present pretty good chances for rain with temperatures ranging from the 50s to the lower 60s. In western North Carolina, same story. We've got increasing clouds as we go into the weekend with a good chance for rain going into the weekend and beyond.